Your allergies and the circumstances of your life.